This is AV Bio's trip to LiMPETS in Half Moon Bay.
Aggregating anemone, cut. Turkish towel, tar spots.
They feel like wet leather and look like spilled black paint.
Titan. They're kind of cool.
So cool.
Sunburst anemone. Although he's not open anemone. Right now, you can see he's very bumpy.
A coral algae. Right, that's an algae. Purple sea urchins. Right at the tide, at the very end of our transect.
We're gonna help count the organisms in each square, or just an individual organism. So right now we have this iridescent seaweed, which looks really nice.
It's honeycomb tapeworm. It's actually super rare around here. And they classified by these little holes where they kind of hide. Okay, we just finished our LiMPETS trip and now we're heading back. We're heading back and we're going away so that we can see seals and sea lions. That would be too much. You'll be left in the dust unless I stuck by you. You're a sunflower. You're a sunflower. Got the little sausages.
Touch his arms.
I want to touch it.
It's sticky.
Touch it.